Conference, you've delivered a clear message that ministers must be held responsible for any disruption caused by their failure to deliver an immediate programme of restorative pay awards for teachers. And we won't cease until we secure a better deal for all of our members. And if that means supporting our members with industrial action, then so it will be.